Welcome back to Celebrity Jeopardy. You may notice I'm wearing a different suit. Apparently, Mr. Connery felt my leg was closer than the urinal. It's time for Double Jeopardy. Let's take a look at the scores. Chris Tucker is in the lead with negative $5,000. Mr. Tucker has answered every question with the same response.
Do you understand words coming out of my mouth?
That's the one. You do understand that you're playing for charity?
Yes, I do. Why? Why? Do you not understand the words that are coming out of my mouth?
Just making sure. Next, with negative $43,000, is Anne Heche.
Akunes afornagatunadana. That means I'm not crazy anymore in my made-up space language.
Terrific. And finally, with negative $130,000, Sean Connery is here yet again.
I wouldn't miss it for the world, Trebek. I turned down Harry friggin' Potter for this.
Please, God, take me now. Let's take a look at the board. And the categories are potent potables, Batman or Robin. That's where we show you a picture and you say whether it's Batman or Robin. Famous horsemen. That's about jockeys.
I bet you've seen your fair share of other men's jockeys crumple up on your bedroom floor, haven't you, Tinkerbell?
Next, we have point to your nose. Things Mom gave you. Celebrity photos. Keep in mind that every one of these photos will be one of you. And finally, connect the dot. Anne Heche, it's your board. Fine, it's your board, Celestia.
Nigaba, Batman or Robin for 400, Alex.
And the answer is this Batman or Robin? Chris Tucker.
Yo, I know this man. That's Robin.
No. So since it's not Robin, that leaves only one correct answer. Anne Heche.
Who is Robin?
Amazing. Sean Connery.
What is Robin? Now then, I'll take Batman or Robin for 800.
No, that's wrong. Let's just go to celebrity photos for 200. And remember, this is a photograph of one of you. Who is this celebrity with Jackie Chan? Chris Tucker, you might want to ring in here. Anne Heche.
Who is Zartu, third overlord of Blargon 7?
For the love of God, no. Chris Tucker.
Yo, man, that's Jackie Chan. I worked with that dude.
No. Sean Connery, just pick a category.
I'll take horse semen for 800.
Wait, what? Wait, where are you going? Go, what are you?
She, whore, like your mother. Semen. It's right there.
I see it. I see it. Now, please. You're very proud of yourself, aren't you?
Yes, I am.
Let's just move on to Final Jeopardy. And the category is, would you like a cookie? Yes or no? If you want a cookie, say yes. If you don't, say no. Even if you want a cookie and you say no, you'll still be right. Let's see what our contestants wrote. Chris Tucker, let's see what you wrote down. Do you understand the words that are coming out of, let me guess, you wagered my mouth? And I'm right.
Man, I don't need this. I don't need nothing. I don't need nothing. I make $20 million a month.
Once again, I remind you, you are playing for charity. Apparently that's not getting through. And Heish, let's see what you wrote. Somehow you managed to post your resume. Mind-bending.
Alex, you'll notice that I slept with a lot of famous people.
I'll take your word on it. Now on to Sean Connery.
Well, now, Trebek, she's a nut job.
Tell me about it.
She's nuttier than a pecan log.
Well, Sean, let's see what you wrote.
Sure.
I'm sorry, Alex.
That I am.
Wow.
I know I give you a hard time, but it's all in good fun. I mean, you know that, don't you?
Of course I do, Sean. Yeah. Let's see what you wagered, friend. Trebek is such a fruit.
Put that in your straw and
suck it. Suck yes,
it.
I know.
Suck it hard.
Yes. Well,
suck it.
Suck it. I hear you. Well, that's it. Goodbye.